Good afternoon, and welcome to Weequahic High School, home of the Newark Eagles. Today's contest is being conducted according to the rules of the New Jersey State High School Athletic Association. These rules provide for fair competition among players, spectators to help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Violators will be subject to ejection. You're reminded that regardless of the outcome, all players have done their best and their effort towards success should be respected. Today, the Eagle men are hosting Gymnasium Dayton and the starting lineup of Gymnasium Dayton at the guard position. We're at the other guard position, wearing number 3, Jay Chia, China. At the forward position, wearing number 4, Antonio Salas. At the center position, wearing number 11, Eugene Atkinson. And at the forward position, wearing number 44, Anthony Rajami. Today's coach for Gymnasium Dayton is Bob Martin. Assistant coaches Mike Cavani, Danny Rogers, and Dave Steinman. And now, get on your feet for your Eagle Academy starting lineup. At the shooting guard position, we're at number 1, 11th grade,
Okay, folks, this is the first period of game at Newark, New Jersey, in the Weequahic gym, Ron Stone, in the back of Weequahic and Goldsmith Avenue. Head coach for Dayton, Bob Martin. Coach for Eagle Academy, Simone Moret. First period of play, folks.
Listening.
What's going on, coach?
One and back, right here. One and back, make sure. Let's go.
Stay in the middle. move it.
Good boy!
close enough.
Move one. Oh, oh.
Three.
41. 41.
First quarter, folks.